And he had Appleseed, and so they called him Johnny Appleseed because he floated down the river with these apples because apples were not native to North America.